Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ritu and my channel's name is Ritu's Rainbow World. These are my few previous videos and I hope you guys have already loved it. And thank you so much for your love and support. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.
Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ritu and my channel's name is Ritu's Rainbow World. If you have been following me for a little while, you already know my channel is all about shopping reviews, DIYs and lot of other stuffs. Now today, as you all know from the description of the video is going to be about the purple haul. So I ordered this set of products like 2 weeks before, but I thought of using these products before I kind of review these products. Now Purple is delivering all the products but those which are essential. Please do not order any of the products which you are not in need of and just you are buying it for the sake of doing it. Please do not do that. I highly recommend to only order the products which you are really in need of. That's something, a little disclaimer. Those who wanted to know which lip shade I'm wearing, this is from the Miss Rose Professional lip color. This you can easily get in Snapdeal and I think in Nykaa and Purple as well. Now this is something which I spoke already about this lip shade. This is again a nude color. The nude color, this is peachy nude color, and I know many of them loves this, so I kind of wanted to draw this attention. And this is in the shade Beeper. So now nothing is kind of orderable in this situation, but as the situation gets better, you can definitely order the product from Snapdeal. I will leave a link in the description box. But those who wanted to just know what are the favorite lip colors that I use, I have already made a separate video, I think 1 or 2 months before, so you can check out that video. I will give the link in the description box. Now getting into the purple haul, the products came really safe. They all came in the outer cardboard kind of packaging which says purple, and I kind of took all the cardboards and everything out for like 48 hours. Better you keep it for 3 days and then kind of sanitize it and then open it. Now Purple delivery people are really good. They did not actually came upstairs, like I'm staying in the second floor, so they did not came directly to the door to deliver the product. They are in fact requesting people to go down, sanitize, and then kind of they had delivered the product, which is really good. And by the way, if you are in the red zone or in the only red zone, then they are not delivering the product in spite of anything. They will just simply cancel the product, so make sure that your zone is not in the red zone, so they will not at all deliver the product. So I kind of opened this after 3 days, not even 2 days, 3 days, and when I opened it, everything was in such bubble wrap. So please make sure you sanitize these kind of outer covering also. Now few products I have used it, so you can see that all the bubble wraps are out. So first thing I will talk about the Wow Skincare Vitamin C Skin Moist Toner. So this is the product which I will be talking about first. I kind of used it and you can see that I used this much of the product. Now the Wow products, I have never used any of the Wow products, so this is the first time I'm using this. It's very summerish, and anything I apply on the skin, my T-zone area is oily, so kind of oil is coming out. So I've stopped using any of the creams. They are not really doing good in this May. So I thought of using only this toners and the facial mists. Toner, because I use the toner as soon as I get out of the shower, because it's very important that your skin needs to breathe out. Previously I used to use a lot of toners like Ayur and all of that, but I'm so bored of them that I kind of wanted to use something new this summer specifically, because nothing is working out in my skin. So this is the toner, which is full of vitamin C. It has lemon essential oil, orange essential oil, hazel and aloe vera extract. So these have, they have all the essential products, and it is clearly mentioned that they do not have paraben, silicone, mineral oil and sulfate. So I really love this kind of product, which is full of important essential things. Keeping in mind summer, the lemon is there, and orange is specifically very important to remove your tans. Now there are a lot of areas that I have tanning, like kind of hands and all. Now this is only the facial mist. So for example, your skin is not even toned, then you can definitely use this kind of toner, and which is it smells really citrusy. when I kind of only the first smell which comes is of orange. It really smells fresh, and at the same time it has aloe vera extract which kind of hydrates your skin. So even if you are not applying any moisturizer, it's pretty okay with the mist. You can just apply the mist, massage it a little bit to let the mist absorb completely into your skin, and it does wonder to your skin, trust me. And it is dermatologically tested, so it has been tested by the dermatology department. This is 200 ml of product, and it is retail for $3.99, which is not so affordable, but when you kind of use it, I somewhere feel that the price will justify the product. It is so good, and 200 ml is really a good quantity. I think if you make a regular use of it, it will last for like easily for like 6 months. It can easily last. The next thing to moisturize your lips is very important, a lip balm. Now I previously used a lot of lip balms. I have made a special video about the lip balms, I think Oriflame and all of that. So these were the lip balms that I kind of used it for years and years, and I kind of wanted to try a new lip balm. The recent favorite was Eva Raspberry. This I was using and I always use till now, but when I checked the website, I got different lip balm, which is Lip Lust from Stay Quirky. This is the lip balm which I got introduced to, and this is really nice. It doesn't have tint, however all the lip balms that I use have the tint. This is a tinted lip balm, but this is not at all a tinted lip balm, and it is very sleek, by the way, and very secure packaging. Let me open, and everything came in a bubble wrap, by the way. I mean, it has a covering. So this is what exactly the lip balm is. This is such a cute lip balm color. Now this have a lot of flavors. This is in Cinnamon Lust 5, just you wanted to know. It doesn't have any of the cinnamon fragrance or something like that. It is a simple color lip balm, the white color. And it do smells like cinnamon, but when you kind of apply it, it does not have any of the cinnamon fragrance in it, but it is very moisturizing as a lip balm is, and the cap is very secured, so if you put it in your normal pouch also, you don't have any problem to, you know, so that it can leak out. Now this is a little expensive. $125 is something which I don't think lip balm usually costs, if it is not Oriflame, because they are amazing products. But it was $125, you'll get it at a discounted price of like $99 or $100. But still, I somewhere feel that it is a little pricey. The you know, cinnamon, it's all the shades are written in this, and I really love the packaging and the way it looks. It's, but again, it does the job of a lip balm. The other product which I ordered is a facial mist. So I kind of opened it, but not completely. So everything comes in such kind of complete sealed packages. Make sure you just remove it properly. This is again lavender facial mist. This is 50 ml of the product. This is from the Good Vibes. Again, if you have been following me for a little while, you already know that Good Vibes is again my personal favorite. I don't know why, but this is something which is very natural, very light, and suits my skin. Now I have seen a lot of comments stating that maybe Good Vibes is sponsoring. This is not a sponsored video, and trust me, Good Vibes are not at all sponsoring me, but personally I like the Good Vibes products, and that's the reason I keep on buying them. Facial mist is something which is a savior in the summer, and I somewhere feel that this is amazing. This is seriously amazing. It smells lavender, and it quite moisturizes your skin. For example, I get out of the shower, I kind of use this mist, the toner, and immediately I apply any of the facial mist, and I'm done for like half of the day. I do not apply anything on my skin because it's completely oily. Now also you can see lot of, you know, oil coming out. Now since it's a Good Vibes product, it is completely free of any sulfate, paraben, and any of the product. And the one thing which I did not like is it doesn't have the manufacturing and the expiry date. However, outer packaging says that it kind of manages, you can use it for like 2 years, but I would have you know, appreciated if there is a manufacturing and expiry date written over here. But anyway, it is a 50 ml of product, and it costs for like $150. It consists of lavender, aloe vera extract, citric acid and glycerin. Now facial mist you can also make at home but without any fragrance. I will make a separate video of it, but since lavender is my favorite, so I thought of trying it and I really really love it. There is again an offer going on in the purple, which always goes on purple, so on that also you can buy the products. The next thing is for my hair. So I did not open the packaging. I have already an old bottle of it, so I did not finish up that bottle, so I kind of did not open this one. This is apple cider shampoo from Wow. This is again one of the product which is highly demanding nowadays. I have used already and I really love this product, so I repurchased it. Now this is the brand which is not available in the normal market if you go out, so it's not available, so I have to order this. So I specifically wanted to order this and the facial mist, and apart from that, if these are deliverable, so I kind of also ordered the mists. So when I used this product like 2 months, and it really did very good to my hair. My frizziness and everything reduced, hair fall also reduced. So this is apple cider. It doesn't have paraben, sulfate, silicone. When I open the inner packaging, somewhere looks like this, and I really love this product. Apple cider vinegar, it is having a lot of advantage. Like if early morning if you get up with the lukewarm water, you take two caps of, or even I think one cap is enough if it is a big one. It helps reduce the fat, and apple cider vinegar is very good for the skin and the hair as well. So it did work for me, and that's the reason I kind of purchased it, and I'm very sure it works for all the hair types, like frizzy, or if it is dry also, it does wonder for the dry hairs, because mine is frizzy and it is doing actually very good. If you have an oily scalp also, I don't think this will cause any harm, but I really love this product. This is a 300 ml of product, price for rupees 499, and I think there was some discount also, so if you just go into the website, you'll get a discount of it. It has a manufacturing and expiry date 2021, like 2 years, and I'm very sure within a year we will, not even a year, I think 6 months it lasted, and I still have this bottle, so I did not kind of opened it. The best thing about the apple cider vinegar is that it balances the pH of the hair. Now pH of the hair is very important. If it is too acidic, it's not good for the hair, and if your scalp is like too alkaline also will not help. So I think pH balance is something which is very good, and I think very less shampoo manages the pH balance, and I think this does a wonder to it. It has all the ingredients, which is really nice. You have to follow the instructions as usual, wet your hair and then apply it. And I think the best thing to reduce the hair fall is, do not use the shampoo like every day. Kind of use it twice or thrice in a week. I use only twice in a week. Do not overuse shampoo, because the chemicals, if it is there, if it is not there also, will take the moisture of your hair, and with somewhere is not at all good for your hair. So this is the shampoo, and I got, I think, the conditioner also. This came in a different packaging. So the packaging was really good. They actually delivered the product very securely. The agent who came was very particular about the sanitization and also. I really like the way Purple is taking care of all of it. I think that is something they are maintaining the standards. And this is very securely packed. So this is the conditioner. This is also, okay, hair conditioner. This is the onion one. Now I wanted to use the onion variant also. I never use the onion variant. I use the apple cider one, but I never use this one. This I am yet to use, and I'm very sure that people are allergic to the onion smell. When I kind of opened it, I did not get any of the smell of the onion. So thankfully, no. There is at all no smell. So I wanted to use this conditioner because specifically for my frizzy and the colored hair. I will make a review of this separately because I did not use it. It helps to strengthen and soften the hair and also restore the shine. So this is something which I wanted for my hair, that it should strengthen it and soften it, and also maintain the shine of the hair. That is something I wanted from a conditioner. This is also 300 ml of product, which will last you for a very longer time, and I think this is also for 499. which is very good because I think it will last for about 3 to 4 months easily, because the shampoo lasted me for 6 months and I think conditioner will last more than the shampoo. So that's the reason I, and Bao is again full of natural product. It's a herbal, no sulfate, no paraben and nothing of that sort. So I am looking forward to use to it. Apart from that, I have just one last product, which is from Abs Goodness. This is also a natural brand, which is very, very, very natural. I ordered rose petal powder. I do have, if you have watched my demo, okay, the video for removing the pimple marks and all of that, I have used the turmeric one from the Abs Goodness. So I loved that turmeric powder to that extent that I thought of using the other powders as well. So this is rose petal. I think it retails for rupees 90. Previously it was 99. I think they have reduced the prices. It is for 90 and I really love the packaging, and their powders are really very, very, very good quality. They does what they say. Now rose petal is generally to give a glow to the skin, which I somewhere feel is losing nowadays because of the summer dehydration and all of that. So I kind of wanted to use this product. Then I make a special Uptan face mask ka, you know, video. I'm gonna use this product and I will give a review on that product as well. So that's pretty much for the purple haul I used. I wanted to make the video off for a very long time, but I thought of using few of the products and then put a review for. I hope this was little helpful, what to buy, what not to buy, and do let me know which is your favorite product in the description box, and I will try and suggest if just in case you wanted any suggestion on any of the products. And I will see in the next video. I am filming back-to-back videos, so stay tuned to my channel and do take a moment to subscribe my channel, hit the like button, comment if you want any of the videos, and I will try and make it. I will see in the next video.